You know, these a-holes in the media keep acting like Joe Biden is the actual president. Joe Biden ain't in charge of nothing. He's not even in charge of his bowels, let alone what's going on with the country. But if you listen to people like this guy right here, Chris Wallace, you'd think that Joe Biden is the most competent, smartest president ever. Ever. Douche.
The president needs it, but because the country president poopie pants. You look at the need to support our economy.